New Yorkers just want someone that is going to make a safe, affordable, fair city, and that has a great New York story. And I just think I fit that description, and I'm so happy about it.
You gotta fix it.
Thanks for watching Bloomberg Quick Take Now. Subscribe to our channel to see the biggest stories the moment they happen from around the world, and tune in to our 24/7 live stream for global news coverage, interviews, deep dives, shows, and documentaries on the stories you care about.